Welcome to another episode of the Alice Chalmers Show, where going orange is going great. I'm Jim, with my favorite younger brother, Andrew. And Andrew, what have you got in store for us today?
Well, you see this 1934 WC pull that 10-foot Alice Chalmers field cultivator? Then you also get to see it pull a two-bottom International Harvester number 8 Little Genius plow.
Now, the two-bottom plow is similar to what Dad used and they had when they pulled their WC. The only difference is theirs had rubber tires and Andrew has his heel on the back, so.
So 100% accurate.
Yep, that's as close as we are for now, so. Let's have some fun and see what happens.
Yep.
Got out of gear?
Yeah. I don't have the tank.
Where's the, I suppose, up by the thing? Who's that, I wonder? Yeah, we're plowing. It's like everybody can see you from here. My trusty John Deere to the rescue. Thank you. they shining up?
Yeah. A lot better than the rest. The horse is on the front.
I hope you enjoyed that. Did pretty good, except for a couple spots there.
Yeah, we had a couple hiccups. I didn't have enough gas in it.
Twice?
Twice, yeah, I added gas to it and it ran out again. And then my fan belt broke. So I had to get a different one, and I made a bracket quick so we can make it fit, because, yeah, good times.
Yep. The steel spun out a few times, too.
Yep.
Who would have thought? Yeah. Yep. That's all for this time. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.